So yeah, it's going to be very interesting to see what happens. But I think as good as this team is, they're still a solid top five team, and I don't believe in them as a world number for some time to come.
Everything's just like a nice refined hamburger.
Spencer.